Oh, I love this scene, actually. This is one of my favorite scenes of Henry Danger.
Ooh. Ow.
What a weird show. Hey, it's Jace here. We're gonna be watching some Henry Danger scenes with me, Henry Danger. Let's do it.
Anyway, you're not moving.
Dude, look, I'm only 16.
Yeah, if Henry's parents move 18. To Bordertown and say Henry's gotta go with them, then he'll have to move.
Yeah, I remember that the scene after this, I go into a crazy disguise where they put a whole beard, they put long hair. I took a picture of it, sent it to my dad, and he was like, "You look good!" Because if you see my dad, he looks exactly like that.
Well, I'm sorry, but if I see a buzz dart flying at my face, I can't help but move.
Forget it!
Well, this is a fun episode to shoot. This was really fun. It's interesting watching these back because you shoot so many episodes, you kind of almost forget. So it's kind of fun to like relive those experiences again, and it's a weird show.
Ow!
Ooh. I remember this. This was entertaining to watch. You did a good job though. What a weird show. Next clip. Oh, I love this scene actually. This is a funny scene. This is one of my favorite scenes of Henry Danger, actually.
House looks nice. People
so he's,
look good.
He's trying to impress a girl. So he's pretending that my house is his house. No. And he invited her on a date to my house.
What?
And now he's pretending like he's my dad.
My hair with your wet spit-licked hand? Well, I don't want my son coming to dinner looking like some kind of wild animal.
What was that? He just made that up.
That is, but no, you're not going to do that.
Yeah, this episode was really funny because it's basically like the whole time Captain Man or Ray is just very insecure about how his ex-girlfriend doesn't know that he's a superhero and just thinks he's a loser who owns a junk shop. So he basically, this whole episode, he's just using us to try to impress his ex-girlfriend and just wants to show that his life is better than hers. And so it's really funny. And like, this scene in particular is just like, when we're fighting, we're making all that, most of that was made up. Like that move was made up, and then, I don't know. This is like, what I love about the show is just like bouncing back and forth with Cooper and stuff and goofing around with Cooper. Next one.
Don't touch me.
The Frankini episode.
Captain Man? Kid Danger?
And I'm Goomer.
It's Goomer from Sam and Cat.
I know who you are. Where
and
are
that's
we?
Ariana Grande's brother.
What is this place?
Frankie Grande. He's amazing.
Now, you're in the
so it's a little Sam and Cat, little Sam and Cat action going on a little bit. And I think they mentioned that Goomer knew Frankini's sister in Henry Danger, so it's like they tie it all together.
Oh, I know GoBro.
Yeah, we know you know
GoBro. GoBro was made off of a real YouTuber. He was inspired by a real YouTuber. You gotta guess who it is. Okay, these brought back so many memories. What's your favorite scene? Let me know in the comments below, and maybe we'll watch it together sometime via YouTube.